understand what we are or what I'm talking about. Today we have a new subject called days of the week. Days of the week. What does it mean, days of the week? Who can tell me? First of all, what does it mean days? And what does it mean week?
Days معناتها
أيام. Very good. Very good, excellent. So we have days of week. And because we have days, not only days, so how many days do we have in a week? How many? What number? Yes, it's 10. 7. Good. We have 7 days in a week. What are they? Listening to me. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. Pay attention how to pronounce. Now repeat after me. Sunday.
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 Monday.
Monday.
Tuesday.
No, no. Repeat after me. Sunday.
Sunday.
Monday.
Monday.
Tuesday.
Tuesday.
Wednesday.
Wednesday.
Thursday.
Thursday.
Friday.
Friday.
And Saturday.
And Saturday.
Again. Sunday.
Sunday.
Monday.
Monday.
Tuesday.
Tuesday.
Wednesday.
Wednesday.
Thursday.
Thursday.
Friday.
Friday.
And Saturday.
And Saturday.
Good. Now, who can tell me what are these 7 days? Raise your hand. Yes?
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday,
Friday,
and Saturday.
Very good, very good. Good. Yeah.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday.
Good, well done. Yay.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday.
Very good. Yes, Mustafa?
Sunday, Monday,
well done, excellent. Yes.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday.
Very good, not enough. Stop. Okay. Very good. And what in the first 5 days? In the first 5 days, what is called this Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday? What is called?
Activity school.
Good, very good. Called activity school or school day. Good. And Friday and Saturday, what is called?
Holiday.
Excellent. Holiday or weekend. You didn't come to the school, right? Good. This about days of week. What about months of the year? What does it mean, months of the year? Who can tell me? Yes, Mustafa?
Month, Ashhar, Yasin.
Very good. Months of the year. Okay. How many months do we have? How many months? Who can tell me? Yes?
Yeah. 12.
Very good. We have 12 months in a year. What are they? I will be careful. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Now repeat after me. January.
January.
February.
February.
March.
March.
April.
April.
May.
May.
June.
June.
July.
July.
August.
August.
September.
September.
October.
October.
November.
November.
And December.
And December.
Very good. Now who can tell me what are 12 months. Yes, May?
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December.
Very good. Excellent. Who else? Raise your hand. Mustafa. Yes, Mustafa.
January, February, March, April, June, July, December, October,
November, and?
December.
Very good. Who else? Yes?
January, February, March, April, May,
Very good, excellent. These about days Now we'll explain seasons and weather. What does it mean, seasons? Seasons and season, what does it mean, Jack? Raise your hand. Yes, Zakaria? Very good, excellent. And how many seasons do we have?
Four.
Excellent, thank you, sit down. We have four seasons in 1 year. In 1 year, we have four seasons. What are they? Who can tell me? What are they? Yes, Bob.
Summer, spring, winter, autumn.
Very good, summer. What does it mean, summer?
Hot.
Very good. Winter.
Oh,
very good. Spring. Very good. Autumn. Very good. Now who can tell me what are they? Yes, Lee.
Summer, spring, autumn, winter.
Very good. Who else? Yes.
Summer, spring, autumn, winter.
Very good. Excellent. Yes, Sam.
Spring,
autumn. Very good. Yes. Yes.
Summer, winter, autumn, spring.
Very good. Excellent. These are all seasons, and each season has special weather, right? What does it mean, weather? Sian.
Bugs.
Very good. So, what's the weather of summer? What's the weather of summer? Who can tell me? Raise your hand. Yes, Mustafa.
Hot, dry, hot.
Very good. Summer is very, very hot and dry and sunny. Okay. What about the clothes? What do you wear in the summer? Yes, Nick?
We wear light clothes because it's so hot.
Very good. We wear heavy clothes. Why? Because the weather is what? Very hot, sunny. Good. What about winter? What's the weather of winter? Who can tell me? What's the weather of winter? Raise your hand. Another face. Yes, Yahya.
Cloudy. Rainy and cold.
Very good. Excellent. Winter. What's the weather of winter? Again. Rainy. What does it mean, rainy? Excellent. Snowy. Excellent. And cold. Very cold. Excellent. What about the clothes?
We wear heavy clothes.
Very good. Excellent. We wear knit heavy clothes like coat, boot, hat, glove, gloves, scarf. Why? Why we wear knit these heavy clothes? Why? You can tell me. Yes?
Because it's cold.
Very good. Because the weather is what? Very cold. And in order to keep your body, to save your body, to keep your body warm, you should wear heavy clothes. In order you didn't need to go to the doctor, right? Good. What about spring? What's the weather of spring? Who can tell me? What's the weather of spring? Raise your hand. Yes. Another face. Yes, yes. Don't be shy. Yes. Barak.
Cool.
Yes.
Rainy and mild.
Now, very good, excellent. The spring is what cools, means nice, and rainy, very good. But this means that in the spring, all flowers and the trees will what?
Grow.
Very good, grow up in the spring, because nice season. Good, this about spring. What about autumn? What's the weather of autumn? Who can tell me? Yes, Mustafa.
Warm and windy.
Very good. The weather in the autumn month. Warm, windy. Very good. And all leaves of the trees what?
Fall on the ground.
Very good. Follow through it on the earth because the weather is what? Windy. Excellent. Now, who can tell me what are these? Who can tell me what are these four seasons again? And what's the weather of each season?
Spring, cool and sunny.
Very good. Winter.
Winter, cold and rainy and snowy.
Very good. What about summer?
Sunny and hot and dry.
Very good. Autumn?
Windy and cold and rainy.
Yes, good. Okay,
Mustafa.
Winter, okay.
Winter, cold, cloudy, rainy.
Rainy,
summer, hot, dry, sunny.
Mm-hmm.
Autumn, warm, windy.
What?
Spring, cool,
pay attention, my student. I want to ask you a question. Which season do you like and why? Which season do you like and why? Tell me. Mustafa.
Winter.
You like winter. Good. Why?
Because it's cold.
Cold and you can see rainy or snow in the winter. So beautiful image. Very good. Who else? Thank you. Sit down. Good. Yes, Nate.
I like summer because I go to the beach and play with my brother.
Very good. Excellent. He likes summer because he goes to the beach and play with his friend or his brother and eating ice cream, right? In the summer. Who else? Yes, Baro. Which season do you like?
I like summer.
Why? Why you like summer? Why? Give me reason. Why? Yes? Because summer is what? Sunny or what? Or go to the beach or play with your friend?
Play with your friend.
Good, excellent. Yes? Which season do you like?
Summer.
Why?
Because I'm eating ice cream.
Good. Yes? Sian?
Spring.
Why?
Because winter melt.
Very good, excellent. Okay, I want to ask you another question. Which is the coldest month? Which is the coldest month? Very, very cold. Which is? Who can tell me? Which is the coldest month? Very cold. Yes, Mustafa.
January.
And what?
December.
And December. January, February. Coming in what? In which season?
In winter.
Very good. Excellent. Okay. Which seasons is very, very hot? Which is the hottest season? Who can tell me hottest? Very hot.
March, June, July,
August,
summer.
Okay, May, June, July, August. Good, very, very hot. Okay. What about November and September? In which season they are coming? In which season?
Autumn.
Excellent. And February, in which season? Excellent. January, February, and December. January, February coming in winter. Excellent. Now, I want you, each one of you, to tell me what are these 7 days, 12 months, season of year. Who can tell me? Refresh your mind. I want to refresh your mind. Yes, day. 7 days. What are they?
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday.
Very good. 12 months.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December.
Good.
Seasons are spring, summer, autumn, and winter.
Very good. Excellent. Clap. Clap. Go ahead. Yes. Who else? Who else? Raise your hand. So easy. Yes, Xian. 7 days.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday.
Very good. 12 months.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August,
September,
October, November, December.
Very good. 4 seasons.
Summer, winter, spring, autumn.
Very good. Excellent. Clap. Clap. Who else? Who else? Mustafa. Yes. 7 days?
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday.
Very good. 12 months.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, November,
November, and December. Very good. What about 4 seasons?
Summer, winter, spring, autumn.
Excellent. Clap. Clap for him. Very good. Yes, who else? Who else? Yes, who? 7 days.
Sunday,
Tuesday,
Wednesday, Thursday, Friday,
and Saturday. Good. What about the 12 months?
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November.
And December. What about 4 seasons?
Summer, spring, autumn, and winter.
Very good. Excellent. Clap for him. Clap. 12 months.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July.
August,
September, October, December.
November and December. Very good. What about four seasons?
Winter, spring, autumn, summer.
Okay, excellent. Very good. Clap your hands. Excellent. Who else? Who else? Raise your hand. Yes, Zakaria. 7 days.
Saturday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday.
Very good. And what about 12 months?
January, February, June.
Yes, Arkan, yes. January, February, March.
April, June.
May.
May, June, July, August,
September,
October, November, and December.
Very good. What about four seasons?
Winter, summer,
spring, not say what, summer, spring,
autumn,
winter. Very good, Arkan. Clap, clap for him. Very good. Who else? Bar. Yes, Bar.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday,
Thursday,
Friday, and Saturday.
Good. 12 months.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December.
Very good, excellent. About four seasons.
Summer, spring, winter, autumn.
Very good. Well done. Clap. Clap for him. Very good. Excellent. Go ahead. Thank you for this lesson, so important, and it is clear or not?
Clear.
You understand it or not?
Yes.
Very good. Thank you, and we finish the lesson. Next week, by God, we will explain another lessons. Thank you.